Flores 0 for his last 14.
Yeah, it's been a struggle.
And he flats one deep to center field, chasing Hayward back near the wall. It's out of here! Flores snaps that 0 for 14 with his fourth home run of the year to put the Mets up 2-1. Rivera gets a hold of one out to left center. Back goes Hayward to the warning track at the wall. It's out of here! Rene Rivera goes deep, a two-run homer. And it's 4-1 New York. The Mets hit five home runs against Jason Hamill on Friday night, and they're playing home run derby against John Lester this afternoon. And Granderson lines one into center field. That's a base hit.
Wow.
Syndergaard scores. Lagares pulls in at third. Granderson with his second RBI of the day. And it's 5-1 New York. The Mets have all of a sudden turned their offense around. That's a broken bat liner for a base hit.
Wow.
And everything's going right for New York. Lagares is in to score. Cespedes with a broken bat hit to make it 6-1. Walker shoots it right through the hole for a base hit. Granderson scores. Cespedes will be stopped at third. And Walker contributes with an RBI hit to make it 7-1.
Oh, my goodness.
Six runs are home in the inning against John Lester. And now Flores, who led off this inning with a home run, bats for the second time. And the curveball lined over short. That's a base hit. Cespedes comes home with the seventh run of the inning. And Lester will leave after an inning and a third with the roof having caved in.